Good morning, y'all. It's your girl Chevy. I done kicked over my soapbox and I got something to say. Mind your own damn business. It's quite simple, but for those of you who don't understand it, here is my four-step process to minding your own business. Step number one, get a life. And I'll tell you where you can find a life. A life can be found in the comfort of your own home. It's free, y'all. It can be found in your bills and your kids. It can be found in your own man. All right, so once you have found your life, prioritize your life. And if social media happens to be one of those priorities, then baby, step number three is for you. All right, if you must engage and lurk on the statuses about baby daddies that ain't shit or the statuses that show couples fighting back and forth, then by all means do so, because I do so too. All right, but understand that your opinion is irrelevant. When you're reading those comments, unless you are directly asked a question, keep your comments to yourself. And number four, don't gossip about the status. Don't gossip about the issues that they have going on, because you know what? We don't know the whole story. All right, it is 2018. We are supposed to be empowering each other, uplifting each other, and working on our success. Does that status or their dysfunctional relationship affect your life? Ask yourself, does it pay your bill? No. So you know what? This is all you have to do. Mind your damn business. And the world would be such a better place. Make sure you guys subscribe to my channel, Chevy Soapbox Live, on YouTube and on Instagram. Chevy loves you. Jesus loves you. I'm out.